from Byron High School, and I'm a senior. My poem is called "I'm Just Kevin Lopez." Hi, I'm vegan. That's not me. Yes, I believe in animal rights, but it's not that simple. When I tell people I don't eat meat, they respond, "Oh, you're a vegetarian." No, a little bit more. Oh, a vegan. Really? I'm afraid to tell people because some people would doubt it. Or tell me, "Well, I don't think they're going to last that long." 4 years I've been vegan. Why did you become a vegan? Well, I can never. I love meat too much, but it's not that simple. I'm vegan. The same reason why people become a teacher or a doctor. I'm vegan because it's my freedom that I didn't have when I was little. I didn't become a vegan because for my health or moral reasons. I'm vegan because I can't swallow meat. For me, meat is a constant reminder of foster care. The basement, obedience, the shit. The salvation, the accusation. If you really want to know why I became a vegan, then listen. When I was little, I was in foster care. My foster mom was sweet, but she hated kids who weren't perfect. My bedwetting was the beginning of her hatred of me, and my sister was guilty by accusation. She looked at us and she locked us in her basement. My sole kid was in that basement. If you ask me what the basement looked like, I can tell you every crack on the wall and the cement floor, how the carpet smelled moldy, but how soft it felt when the cement floor was too cold to sleep on. I can still hear my breathing, the footsteps of people who walked freely upstairs, my stomach growling, and the clicking of the basement door handle as my foster mom knows her name, my baby sister calling. She saw me for weeks. I was so weak, I couldn't stand on my own 2 feet. It hurt to breathe, and when I was able to eat, I couldn't because it hurt my stomach too much. She only fed me pizza rolls and sloppy joes and sweet snacks for my own nutrition. It was like eating cardboard, plastic. When I did escape from the basement, I didn't escape from my food issues. I got in the habit of starving myself, and when I did, I held up the food, my pain, and my memories. I'm vegan because it helped my food disorder, because it made me feel more free. Please don't doubt me when I said I don't eat meat. Because if you doubt me, you doubt the memories of my when I was in a basement, saying my life was a lie, cooking nightmares. I'm vegan because it's not my identity. I'm just Kevin Lopez. And thank you for listening to my story.